Just in the nick of time. Okay, so, sorry about this unexpected stream. This was absolutely not my doing. I did some things on my own on this. So, this is what you call a short, unexpected stream. I'm really tired. Not like really, really tired, but I'm getting tired, which means I'm not gonna be 100% on this stream. So we'll see what happens. Here. Okay, well I'm dead. Oh, it's the Abyss Watchers! What are they doing? Why are they killing each other? Hi? Whoa. It's a small blade. Oh, I'm afraid to tell you this, but I'm dead. Fucking, why does there have to be people there? Hi, friend. Whoa, okay, now one of them's getting up. Oh, come on. This is hardly fair. Oh great, more. Oh wait, they're attacking each other. They're just hurting each other.
Okay, well, they just killed each other.
Now what?
Oh, yes, it's not over.
What now?
Oh, great. So you're the one true Lord of Cinder, right?
Great. My sword's made out of fire.
Thank you.
of Cinder fallen. Cinder of a lord, soul of blood of the wolf, sunlight, metal. Wow. Ladies, gentlemen. I thought that I was going to have to fight that thing all by myself. And to be perfectly honest with you, I was kind of good. I got through this up. Second phase. Be wary of a skull. What is this? Catacombs of Karthus. Holy shit. Like, holy shit. Cinder. I know I should have fought him on my own, but you know me. You know me. I just want.
Aha, thou returned. So, have you?
Yes. God damn it, my dexterity is. Actually, I'm at 2 points. I'm right there.
Most illustrious Lord Seeker, or should I say, Lord Slayer? Fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul truly worthy of lordship. And all slain by thy hand, to bind them to their thrones, even in death. Oh, I have no qualms, for as we are to our thrones, thou art to thy duty. In fact, methinks thou'st helped these poor lords along their rightful path. Now.
Oh. Holy, that's a lot of swords.
Girls with their nails done.